first song from the movie Satyameva Jayate, titled Dilbar, featured Moroccan-Canadian dancer Nora Fatehi, that turned out to be an instant hit. Now, the second song, Tajdar E Haram, has been released. This song, however, is completely opposite from the first. Dilbar was more of a glamorous item kind of song. Tajdar E Haram focuses on a serious topic as that of rape and woman empowerment. Releasing the song on Twitter, John wrote, Imandari jiska dharam, wo masiha aya leke Tajdar E Haram. With anti-corruption as the movie's theme, the tagline reads, Beiman pitega, corruption mitega. Satyameva Jayate also stars debutant Aisha Sharma and Amrita Khanvilkar. The movie releases on 15th August that sees a clash with Akshay Kumar's Gold. The film is about India's first Olympic medal win as a free nation in the year 1948 at the 14th Olympic Games at London. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.